Check one.
Can you see over that? Can you see over me?
I'll probably manage. I'll probably be all right. Appreciate that.
Here comes another Carol Lawrence song called Fire and Flood.
Thank you.
has a work to do for God.
Yes.
I don't feel like he saved any of us to be a bench set. There's so much work to be done while we have time.
Yes.
But how many times have we said, oh, I can't do that. I'm not qualified. I can't do that.
Yes.
He's not looking for qualified people.
Yes.
He's looking for willing people.
Amen.
He wants to take what little that we have, and I'm preaching to myself. He wants to take what little that we have and multiply it.
Amen.
And use it for him. He took the lunch from a schoolboy. And he fed 5,000 people.
Yes.
What can he do with you and I if we completely submit ourselves to him? Listen to the words of bread. TV show on the Daystar Network that'll be broadcast around the world. It's the Guy Penrod Show. I don't know if y'all know who Guy Penrod is, but he's pretty famous in gospel music, and it's called Gospel Music Showcase. So we'll be on that show sometime in the spring. So y'all look for us and pray for us as we travel. And thank you again for having us up. Gerald's going to introduce a song now, I think, at this time.
Oh, thank you, Keith. Well, this is an a cappella number that we recorded a couple years ago, and I don't think we'll ever grow tired of this one. We feel like it's got a really good message in it, and we were looking for an a cappella number, and the song kind of found us. But, you know, I'm sure that this church is just like all the other churches. You'll have a small group of people that does 99% of the work. And what this song is trying to get us all to do is to rise up. Rise up, help out with our church, help our leaders, and go out into our communities and tell people about Christ.
Yeah.
So I hope that this is a song that you'll enjoy, entitled, I Will Rise.
He'll make us broken bread and pour out wine just to feed the needs of them. If we bow on bending knees before the Lord, why do they gather at the place where they see the Father's face and look intently as the leaders take their place? Be revealed by those who speak and sing his praise. Who will rise and the truth of him be heard? Who will rise and the thousands to be fed?
Get out of y'all's way. Thank you so much again, and I hope to get to see y'all again. So here comes one called It's a Wonderful Time.
Children.